Hi friends, my name is Johannes. I'm a long-term friend of AER and that's why I'm here today. I want to show you some of the AER products and maybe give you one or two reasons why you should get yourself an AER amplifier. So what I've got here today is the AER Compact 60 in the fourth generation. And what's very special to mention, this amp is completely built in Germany. It's a twin channel amp, it's a 60 watts amp with an 8-inch custom dual cone speaker. It's a very small but powerful amp. It's very handy. It's lightweight, it's around 7 kilos. It's got two separate input channels, one just a jack input, but the second one is an omni input where you can put in your condenser microphone or something like this. This already has the 48 volts phantom power set. We have a 3-band EQ, bass, mids, highs. We have 4 built-in effects, 2 reverbs, a delay, and a chorus. And we have the AER color switch. What it does, it cuts off the mid-range and gives a little boost in the high frequencies, which can be very nice if you play, let's say, fingerstyle guitar. So let's take a listen. This is without the color switch. Now, let's use the color switch. And this is what it sounds like. So this is what the color switch does. Now let's take a listen to the effects. The first one is a small reverb. And this one sounds like this. Sounds pretty nice, doesn't it? Now, let's take a listen to the second, a little bit larger reverb. And here we go. That's what the larger reverb sounds like, and now let's listen to the delay. And last but not least, the chorus. Here we go. Thank you. So far, that's the effects section. So now let's take a look at the other side of the amp. So here we've got the back end of the amp. What we have here is an separate auxiliary in. So let's say you're practicing with a backing track and or playing live with backing tracks. You can connect your tablet, your phone, your computer, whatever, and have a separate level for this. So this is separated to the two channels on the top. We have a line out if you're going straight into a DAW or want to connect a second speaker or something like this. We have a headphone out, which if you use this, mutes the speaker so you can practice silently and don't disturb your neighbors. We have an effects loop, so you can put your delays or modulation effects right after the preamp and before the power amp. Then we have a foot switch in to turn the effects on or off that you have built in the Compact 60. And we have a tuner in to connect your tuner. And the most important thing I want to mention is the DI out. The AER Compact 60 has, like all the AER amps, a Neutrik DI plug, which sound professionals like Tommy Emmanuel and Jerry Douglas sound people really rely on, because this is really, really, really good. And let me mention, this amp seems a bit small, but don't think like this. It's a very loud amp. With this 60 watts amp, you can play small pubs, you can play in bands. It's really cutting through a band context. So if you're playing acoustic guitar in, let's say, a rock band or something like this, this is the perfect amp for you. All right, friends, that's almost it. If you say something like, oh, I like this amp, it sounds so good, but I don't like it in black, we got you there. You can get this in tons of different colors. If you like to have like a wooden cabinet or something, this is all coming with the AER Compact 60 fourth generation. And if you want to use it as a monitor on stage, we've got the AER Compact 60 Slope. This is designed as a wedge, as I said, if you want to use it as a monitor, and also got the same ingredients as the Compact 60. All right, that's it. So stay safe and have fun with your Compact 60 and hope to see you soon. Bye.